All right, and here we go back into the breach. All right, looks like we are not capturing audio, so let's just put that over there and then set it back. All right. It's like this thing I was doing was, yeah, okay, that was a very high danger. Let's maybe not. Could go try and take care of a cyber sighting or cyber psycho sighting. Say that five times fast. My tongue is not quite that dexterous right now. This one, why not? It's way the hell over there, so why not? Okay, fine. We'll head right there, okay. Medusky fuel station. Sure. A place I'm supposed to. Okay, yeah. Sup, assault. Oh my god.
The parade will soon start. I will wait where we met before.
Okay, by the stalls. Just stay out of trouble, okay?
Can I actually do my shit now without people, like, phoning me? Interesting. about discharged firearms near a full tank of gas. Turns out. Anywhere in a fuel station. Getting blown up. That's great. Oh my god, that is not what I wanted to do. Keep on hitting the wrong button. You are what I want.
Soon start. I will wait where we met before.
By the stalls. Just stay out of trouble, okay?
Nah, if you're gonna shoot, just shoot. I don't care.
Unsuspecting, huh? Steel shard? What's this now?
Tired, bored,
but what's this now? Handguns thing? Skill shard? Guess that just does that. Wow, okay. Lots of levels.
Shit! Thanks, stranger. That was a close one.
Ability to open locked doors. No. Okay. That must have been something else. No? Also allow you to force open locked doors and rip turrets from their bases. Okay. Now, with God, this will be fun. Oh, wow, this is actually working. Okay.
Lost another day.
This is entirely closed.
I'm something underpaid. My colleagues seem to me like saints in superaid. Then it's all lost in the rain.
Oh, wow. Hey, Dex. Sup? You, plan B, huh? Okay. Okay. Got to plan B. Thanks, Dex.
Aw, fuck a dog doll.
One thing I know, like I know my own name. You do not poke around strangers' cool boxes. Best case scenario, you find a half-gallon jug of rancid milk. Worst? Motherfucker up a sad mass. That's Raish Bartmoss.
The Bartmoss. Data crash rabbit Bartmoss. Guy who trashed the first net?
Well, it wasn't his uncle. Yeah, yeah. Him. I'd recognize that mug anywhere. Wanted posters all over town back in 2020. Public enemy number one. Dead or alive. Half the city was on the hunt. Poor bastard. Ended up here as a dead rat in a cool box. Till some circuit blew and he thawed like so much meat.
Uh-huh. Yeah, about 20 years back, judging by the stench. Well, stood about as much as I can. Gotta go.
Hold up, hold up. Gotta be some electronics in here. First net relics, almost crank powered. Be a shame just to leave it.
Yeah, cause tech ages so well 50 years later.
Even if there is, it's bound to be bunk.
Bound to be? Wouldn't be so sure. Only one way to find out.
Nah, I need to think about it.
Said the gonk who missed the shuttle. Come on, look inside.
Yeah.
Well, well. An SGI Tech Alisla. It's best cyber deck in its class.
See? Worth getting a little rot on your hands sometimes. Hey, just thinking. Cat at the Afterlife goes by Nyx. Looked like somebody who'd know legacy tech. Chat him up, see what happens. Could end up pulling something from it.
All right. It's not a bad plan. All right, what else we got around here? Just gonna go straight there. Fuck this car travel stuff.
Oh,
How's it going? Ready for the next race?
Oh, she's coming at the green. Full tank, tuned up, body polished to the sheen. Never been more ready.
Who's asking about you, Quinn? I need you.
Yeah, I love you.
How's the afterlife?
No real complaints. Complaints are rare, and when they do happen, they're over quick.
Killer clientele. Right.
No worries, not mine.
Sword. All right. Monowire. Look, that's gonna be a show.
Waste of air!
Nobody would take my calls. It was like I was dead.
Good thing you only tested Regina. She's gentle.
You know to fix it. You had multiple fractures in both legs.
What's it like, working for Rogue?
It's fine.
But that's it? Fine?
You want info on Rogue? Ask her yourself. I'm sure she'll be ever so obliged.
I know you from somewhere.
Sorry, you've got the wrong guy.
Wait, the negotiations between Arisaka and N54. That cyber psycho scandal in the Defense Department. You used to work for Arisaka. You were behind the leak, weren't you? I thought you got flatlined. And yet here you are at the afterlife.
Must have been a fellow ex-monochromer, I see. Only thing I miss is the clean air.
Actually, let's take a look at that deck here. Do not need you. Do not need you. Wow, that's a lot of attachments. Good thing they all weigh absolutely nothing. As with most of these guys. Can't say the same for those, but whatever. Okay. The deck does not show up.
Listen, from one Netrunner to another, you got any pro tips you could spare?
Don't see why not. If you're cool with Rogue, you're cool with me. I can sell you a few tricks of the trade from the Bartmoss era.
Rach Bartmoss, the Bartmoss.
The guy we just found.
Tell me you're fucking with me.
Before dropping off the grid, he unleashed a slew of ice-breaking grams and protos in the darkest corners of the net.
I heard how paranoid he was.
Any idea what happened to him?
Who knows? But I was able to dig up a few classic Bart Moss relics.
Yeah.
Here, let me show you.
Okay. Actually pretty good. I like that.
Hey, Nyx, listen. Found something. Bart Moss's deck.
Mm-hmm. What else you find? Alan Turing's tapes?
Heh.
Being serious. Have a look-see.
Ooh, running shits. Goddamn, V. Where'd you ferret this out of?
Found it outside town. In a fridge, next to its former owner's rotting corpse.
Bart Moss all the way. Netwatch made him a wanted man when looking in Shanghai, Lahore, Santiago de Chile. While that dog alighted to the net. Wonder how long he'd have kept buzzing those wires if the power hadn't gone out.
Think he can pull anything off it?
Tech's coming apart, humidity damaged. Encryption on the memcube. Gotta be near divine.
Spare me the two-step, yes or no?
I can try. Failure, though, is a distinct possibility. Then all data will be lost. Done and gone.
No risk. No reward. Get to it.
It's a brick otherwise.
Okay. Put the deck on the counter. Just ginger-like.
Yeah. Which counter are we talking about? Counter here, here, here. There we go.
All yours.
All yours? Oh, V. V. Got no sense of reverence. Expect if you found the goddamn Holy Grail, you'd fill it with caramel corn and Pop-Tarts. Now, let's get this show underway. Most data's corrupt, but not all. Password. A dick attack, maybe.
Yeah.
Nothing doing.
Dick attack.
And what about injecting a command? Ha! We're golden. One more hurdle. But it ought to be as easy as pie. My, my. Of all people, Bart Moss should have done better.
Okay, what do you got here?
Saw what you got. A brain broiler. You absolutely sure you want to check in? Ideas, V, fast and stat. Couple of minutes and his skull sponge will be well done stick.
All right, what, take those. But what can we actually do here? Oh. Maybe? No, I'm not. No. CBD.
Ha
Gotcha.
Fuck a muffin.
You breathing?
Apparently. What? Feels like I got a skull full of hot embers. Just... what the hell happened?
You started convulsing. Lights went out. Outlets started spitting sparks. So I sat down and finished for you.
Hold up, hold up. Mean to say, you reached Bob Moss' deck? Lowly you?
Damn straight. I am the best net runner in town after all.
Outta kid. But maybe someday. Alright. Let's see just what you pulled from this artifact. Logs, mail, chat history of sorts. Potentially interesting, but nothing explosive.
Shame, kinda. Well, I guess I can delve some more, see if I can't find something interesting in there.
Listen, my services usually command a tidy sum, but this time, well, seems you rendered me a service.
Damn.
Take this. Handful of demons live on that shard. Wasn't Bart Moss who coded them, but they should be useful nonetheless.
Thanks, Nix. You gonna get it together? Be all right? Or, you need help?
No. Be just fine. Couple of painkillers washed down with whiskey, and I'll be a new man.
Okay. Guess that's it. Okay, I guess I'll just finish circling around there and go right back.
V-Dog, listen. Got a yarn for you. Quick biz, that is. You interested?
All right, lay it on me.
Was cruising the net, you feel? And I spotted an interesting classified.
Wait, let me guess. Performance enhancers? A used Mr. Stud? Cheap?
Now, I'm a serious man.
After that last mission.
And serious matters are what, if not all, that concern me. Somebody's selling a book of spells. Edition dating from before the first
Seems
net crash.
Legit.
Now, you know a thing or two about that, don't you? Like, how much that soft could run you and earn you.
You want me to clep it for you, don't you?
No clepping required. Just buy the damn thing. Reimburse you twofold.
Sending me out to do your shopping? Want a case of Night Cola with that? Algae chips?
Think on it, V. A treasure, and someone's willing to part with it. Now who does that? The hard up, V. And desperados got this unsavory side. They're unpredictable. One word off their mood, and they reach for their heat. That's why I need you to meet the seller. You got heat at the ready.
Okay.
Okay, we'll do.
This seems
yeah,
totally legit.
My man. Zipping you the deets on the seller. And luck be with you all the way.
market.
You in trouble or what? That's not what I'm looking for. Where's the mission I just got? Oh yeah, no, that's it. Okay. Let's try that again. Where is that? Oh, call me out right. What? What? How? What?
Sounds about right.
Price non-negotiable. You'll need to pay in full on pickup.
Clear enough. Agreed.
Preem, I flipped you the address. Come by your lonesome.
As long as we're making threats and everything. All right, now where are we going? Way down there, okay.
Remember to take only certified neural enhancing supplements. Some parts of your brain are irreplaceable.
This should raise a red flag warning a doctor about the brain. Neural test is simple, but the giant teat that hits the capital. Not sure Washington ever runs dry. Check the ammo. Not my recommendation.
Exchanging fire!
Can I make you guys forget that you saw me?
This
I'm just going to school.
Alright, now we have to do this dance. Open those. Where am I even going? Oh, around the corner there. Okay. Huh.
NCPD, stand down!
Alright, so now I just have to wait for the police to give up. Yes. A new area with no people around, even though I'm still in combat. Well, this should be a lesson. Don't run over people because of shitty driving mechanics. Well, let's give that another try here.
Lust, rage, revenge. Bushido X, fade to black.
Now it is going. Okay, fine. Run away. There we go.
Thank you.
fuck.
Run away!
I didn't even touch you. Yeah, let's, get out of way. How about?
Control yourself!
Yeah.
Yeah?
Experience real
space
like never before.
Fourth wall
student.
Oh. Gen X.
Never mind.
Yeah?
Spellbook. You got it?
I do indeed. Tucked away somewhere safe. You want coordinates? I need to see my money.
The closest thing to a glacier.
Ouch. Hardwired customer service just ain't what it used to be.
Huh? I have no idea what you're talking about.
Sure you do. I got a pretty good idea who you are. Bargain basement dress suit, back alley implants. You're almost a cutout from a corp recruiting brochure. Hang on, this is fun, let me guess. Found something in a dusty corner of the warehouse, trying to hawk it off on the side. Ooh, what would your manager say? I mean, not like your KPIs can include your under-the-counter deals.
What the fuck you want?
Wanna make it to the top? Start your ascent with a penthouse in Chargerville.
I want you to chill, not make any gonk moves.
After all, I'm getting
paid. I'll
pay
you. But if this isn't worth my while, if it's a con by just a hair, I'll crush you. Got it?
Yes. And fuck you again. Just flicked you the coordinates.
Mm-hmm. We'll see.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I can't jack into that thing anymore? Okay.
XPR. Gotta be like 50 years old.
At least that. Had one, you know. Top of the line back in the day.
Oh, yes, what are my shards doing these days? There we go. All right, let's do this. Ooh. So if I go BD, E9, D55, let's see, F, here we are. Okay.
Accidentally murdered the line of duty. Embarrassing brain dance evidence.
There we go.
As you cut out the fish, prove the door in.
Got my Eddies?
So, you got the book? As I says, V, I am a serious man. Amount is agreed, all yours.
Yeah.
Hold on. The tablet's worth heaps more. I know that, and you know that.
Maybe it is, but I offered you a price and you accepted it.
Any contract can be declared null and void when a party thereto is proven to have acted in bad faith.
Alright. Have it your way. You are hereby awarded a bonus.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Voila.
Later.
Okay. V. Word of advice. Don't pull shit like that with me. Just don't.
Alright. Now what am I doing? Not that. Now what am I doing? No, shit, it's 2 a.m. What I'm doing now is going to bed. Alright.